Virginia. Charlottesville, Virginia.
So the let them know, though, not- because niggas on Twitter, they like, shit, nigga going off on the California boy now, fool.
Nah.
Address this shit, bro.
I ain't even tripping on them little niggas, my nigga. Yeah. Them little niggas know what it is, my nigga. It's much love when I seen them little niggas. It ain't no beef with them little niggas, man. Them niggas, you know what I'm saying?
Get your money,
little
niggas.
They doing them, man. I respect them little young niggas. It's the niggas behind the scene that a nigga had a problem with. You know what I'm saying? So I feel like, yeah, nigga need to go on, clear that shit up. The motherfuckers that I was conversating with and was talking with should have handled the business better, because they the niggas who so claimed they was behind the scene for the little niggas. But as far as them little niggas, man, they getting money, man, they getting it in. Man, I respect it, I love it, man.
I said, damn, homie, huh? When Dougie dropped, you was the man, homie. What the fuck happened to you, nigga? You dug the hole, they just gave you a shovel. You let the youngest get the song, they took you to the next level. So what you mad now? Heard you addicted to pills and doing bad now. It's such a
cut of the dick sucker. Boy, I beat your bitch ass up, but I'm playing with you, boy. Well, I mean, it's really, this shit is like hilarious, B, because, I mean, like, for real though, bro, I don't even know this whack ass nigga, and he's speaking on me, B. I never even met this nigga. For real, man. This nigga try to diss me, buddy. I ain't bullshitting with you, punk ass boy. Stay out my motherfucking way, man. Keep your motherfucking mouth closed, buddy. You do not know me. You do not know how I rock, nigga. I was getting your motherfucking ass, boy. I don't play them type of games, my nigga. Real motherfucking shit. You talking about you speaking your mind, nigga. I'm speaking mine right now, nigga. Do not play with a real nigga, nigga. Your mama would be mad, boy. Your mama would be sad, boy. Real motherfucking shit, boy. We don't play them games, nigga. It's real Triple D Texas, nigga. Standing up. Love it or like it, nigga. Give a fuck if you don't. Nigga, go eat something, nigga. Real motherfucking shit, eh? I can't believe this nigga, man. Then the nigga say, Lil Wil be popping pills. Nigga, your motherfucking verses suck, nigga. You a whack ass rapper, buddy.
What does he have to do? Does the CEO have something to do with Cali Swag District?
Nah.
The
nigga has no affiliation with them niggas. He opened up one show for them niggas.
I thought he was Jack their manager.
I thought this nigga was Cali Swag Goon.
Talking about you fucking with CSD. Nigga, them niggas don't even know you, nigga. You opened up one show for them niggas, nigga. Get the fuck out of here, nigga.
Yeah.
When I see you in the streets, nigga, it is what it is. You gotta fight me, buddy. These hands are official, baby. We don't do none of that y'all Japanese shit, nigga. And do a background research, nigga,
yeah,
before you talk about a real nigga, nigga. Anybody know Lil Wil? Lil Wil don't fuck with no motherfucking pills, nigga. Lil Wil is a kush smoker and a drink sipper, nigga. My motherfucking drink habit where at your mama house, buddy. Get real, man. I do this shit for real, boy. Real street nigga, man. Tell me before I'm gonna go out, bro. Real shit. They think I'm playing for